The figures on this pot were found painted on a plate from Iran. We do know that in Iran there was a scorpion goddess, so it is likely that the scorpions running around the outside of this pot were put on the plate to honor that goddess. The female figures that are near the top of the piece, with their hair flying out behind them, seem to be dancing to the scorpions and may well have been the handmaidens of that goddess.